You'd need a distilling plant as big as a refinery to get anything drinkable out of this.
Oh, look. There's something floating to the surface.
Tempting.
Oh, we forgot about Dr. Smith.
Yes, isn't it a relief?
What do you mean, Judy?
To be able to forget about him.
Well, maybe I better go see how he feels. Dr. Smith? Dr. Smith?
Well, that's strange.
John, I was sure he'd come back here.
The way he walks, he's probably still on his way.
Maybe I better go up and watch for him. May I?
Sure, go ahead.
Delicious, a very exotic flavor. Now, you needn't worry. There's plenty for everyone. Just don't worry at all about it.
But you don't understand. This fruit hasn't been tested. It might be...
Maybe. What? Tell me.
Poisonous. Oh, why couldn't you have waited?
Poison? Do you say... poison?
What's going on now?
He's been eating this fruit.
Don't you ever pay attention to rules? It was lying right here on this table. I was hungry and thirsty. How was I to know that you... You. You left it there deliberately. You wanted me to eat it.
Why, that's ridiculous, Smith. We just found that fruit. If you hadn't left us, you'd have known that.
You took advantage of the way I felt to plant them there. You knew they'd be the first thing I'd see.
That's not true.
This is your revenge on me for using your drinking water to take a shower?
That's crazy, Smith.
Is it? I know how you all feel about me. Another mouth to feed, another thirst to quench. Oh, yes, let's get rid of him. This is our chance. That's the way your evil minds work, wasn't it?